Some people find mornings a little hard to deal with. You could have mopey morning syndrome. Symptoms include trouble getting out of bed, droopy eyelids, fuzzy thinking, unreasonable alarm clock agitation. You don't need to talk to your doctor.
Good morning. I'm Devin Wall.
Turn to News 5 this morning. Get your daily dose of news, traffic, and weather. Side effects may include being more informed, a brighter outlook, and better tasting coffee. News 5 this morning. You'll be glad you did.
Give me 5.